I'm gonna try the good old-fashioned way. Insta go in and get the stuff out. Nah, not gonna work.
Get down. Watch the people. This is it.
That's one of the doors. Lockpick away if you like it sneaky. Nice. That's the first batch. We'll need more. Get after the rest.
Look. Hey. This is it.
Second closet. Good. Get it open. More C4. Almost there. Keep searching.
Shit.
Okay.
Get down. On the ground. Down on the ground. Come with me. Come with me. Follow me.
Yeah, I think that could work.
Look. Hey.
That's the other guard that's a problem. Okay, so I want this guy to move down here. When I go for it.
Hey.
And I want this one to be away.
Only the best for our boy Alesso.
Okay, that's about here. I'm just gonna place this one so I can kind of remember it.
Look.
Uh-oh.
Hey.
Okay, guards over there. Is he too close? I think he is.
Get down. Get down on the ground.
Follow me. Look. Come with me.
Okay.
Follow me.
No, don't get stuck. Come in here.
Follow me.
I hope that's fine. Okay, let's see where this one is going. Okay, that's the one that is outside. This one's definitely too close. Hey. That one's fine. He's still too close. Okay, that's not going to work out.
Everything's under control. Situation normal.
Alright, confirmed. This is not working. Okay, now I need to figure out where the other one went. Everything is fine except for this one guard. I don't know where he went, so I need to kind of like wait for him again. There he is, okay. Okay, I guess that's the trip mine that's leading downstairs. Yeah, that should be the one. Okay, so he's definitely too close now. I think the best way is to clean this one up as well next time. Okay, now he's going downstairs. Okay, let's see. Nobody's close here, so I should be good. Damn, this dude though. That dude is damn fucking annoying. Holy cow. I need to get rid of him as well. I don't believe it.
This is the place.
Let's see if I can mark this one. I want this one just to go all the way away. Okay. Nobody else closing in.
Get down! Don't look up!
Okay, so he should be fine. Now I need to wait for this one again to go away. down, go down, go down. Oh. There he goes. Alright. Okay, we got this out of the way as well. I have all the cash boxes now, right? Oh, that was a stupid bonk. That one is all the way over there. Which basically means I can get rid of these guys. But I still got the cameras. Exactly two pagers left? Where the hell was that? Oh yeah, right, I killed one of these guards, yeah, now I remember. One at the beginning, right?
Me.
Oh, that could have been fine. I'm stupid. That's come not fine. Me. Still not. Actually, it was fine. Okay. Missed it.
Hey.
much work. Look.
Shit. Hey.
Still missing one. Let's figure out which one this is. This one.
Hey.
Alright. Here we go again. I don't know which guard saw something upstairs. I'm confused. I just hope he doesn't see it again. Oops. Well, it works. Guess it does not. Did I get that cash box here? Yeah, I did. So it was that guard who saw the civilian, I guess. Is it fine or should I try to correct it? I did get these. Wow, this guy is so nice. I had to get stuck. I just had to.
Can you speak a little louder? It sounded like you were buying me dinner.
You need to be at the power booth. It's on the top floor. Get there.
Oh, I at least want to know where the other one is. Should be only one. And probably one inside here.
Don't make me whip you like a government mule now! has been halted. Get the cutter to work.
I really want to know where he is. There he is. Overkillsoftware.com. Sneaky advertisement. That's what I initially wanted to do. Oh, cool. I really need a new charging cable. Okay, let's see. That's too risky. I'm gonna bonk my head again. Back down, okay.
Hey.
Okay, where's this guy? He's down there. It's fine.
Hey.
That's not so cool though.
Look.
Okay. If I recall correctly, this camera is not supposed to see anything, right? Like, not even the guard should see the bags. Basically, no one should see the bags. As long as I don't bag them up. If I should transport them one by one, or if I should drop them into somewhere.
That shoot there can transport the loot to the back rooms of, Capitol Hill Candy.
So I'm not sure if I should go for Capitol Hill Candy. Whoa, that bug though. Where did the guard go? Is he staying upstairs now? Is he not coming back down anymore? Yo, you see that buck? How I'm walking off this forklift? I wanna test it again. Come on, I managed to do it. Weird. Huh, can't do it anymore. Bonk. Okay, I have to bring it up there, so I'll probably have to connect it with this one. And I think it should be fine, right? Yeah, it should actually be fine. I should be good to go. Yeah, it's exactly the one I was expecting.
Don't forget, stow that loot up into one of the vents.
Oops. Again, wrong side. Okay. Now I don't like this camera, so we're going to disable it for now. Nothing better than a little taste of a shisha. See that? It just happened again. Seems like if you carry a money bag and you drop off the forklift in a certain way, you just glide off like that. Seems like it can also happen just randomly. Maybe that's a safety save, so you don't get stuck on the forklift or something. Oh, he's sick, my duck. I almost got your name wrong, almost. It for the bags. Now I need to know where this guard is moving. There he is. Shit. Okay, there he goes. Ooh, that's really comfortable. That really is comfortable. I'm gonna wait for this one to move away. Okay, let's not mess this up. I really cannot remember where to go. Like, what's the correct way? Okay, so I have to go down to the right side. Here, hey. He's moving around, hey. So I want to stay away from this one. Okay, let's go back up. Oh, come on, dude.
Shit. Hey. Hey.
Good. Very good. All right. I think I got everything. I think.
Won't be able to discreetly sweep this under the rug. Great
I hope.